079er, sir.
Seattle. Starbucks. Space Needle. Hipsters. Microsoft. Nirvana.
Sir?
We'll make our stand in Seattle.
Honey, you want some pancakes? Making pancakes.
Stand up in Bellevue in the snowstorm. Like they have never
been
in Seattle.
You don't mind. That's what I'm talking about, honey. Snow in Seattle. You're not some serious anchor material. What, Nellie?
I hope they're thinking that way, but I'm not sure, Rick.
Nellie, can you put that down for half a second? Nellie, hello? Hello?
What? Oh, sorry.
You want some breakfast?
Yeah, always overdo the bacon.
Why do not? 20 minutes, 400 degrees. I'll make perfect bacon.
Yes, you do make the perfect bacon. Hello? Hello? Melody? Melody, hello? Sorry. What are you even looking at? It's so fake. Why'd you waste your time watching this nonsense?
I'm not, Mom. At least you just DM me because it's right near here.
Well, we better look out for a giant airplane-eating shark, huh?
That's not what I said. Come on, you can't take everything you see on the internet seriously. You know that.
No, really, Mom? Mm-hmm.
That's why we have the news, and your mother, guardian of truth and democracy.
Yeah, right. Covering snow doesn't make me Barbara Walters.
Christiana and Poor is more my time.
Good luck, Mom. Go for it.
Thanks.
No, honey. Eat up. We're leaving in 5.
Okay. How's it going, guys?
Good, good. Lori got breakfast.
Ooh, nice. My turn to Florida, right?
Trust Trish, the best Channel 55 news anchor we got.
Doug thinks it. As I checked, we were doing a weather stand-up in Bellevue.
Yeah, or we could go rogue, find a cool story, and blow Dan away.
Yeah, that's the best
one? Yeah, we all thought the mayor's brother-in-law was shaking down a strip club.
You thought that.
Yeah, and he wasn't. Guys, I don't want to get a bad reputation for being trouble. I just want Dan to feel like I'm reliable and no loose cannon. Let's just nail the snow job.
And that's how you get promoted, son. Don't rock the boat.
Or we could go cover the viral video, Shark Eats Plane. Hey, it's amazing. The shark comes out of the water, grabs a plane, trunges it down to the depths. It looks real. The animators did a good job.
Yeah, Melody showed me that this morning, and that is exactly everything that's wrong with the news today. It's like totally fake and ridiculous.
Maybe debunking it can be a story.
Calling Dan?
Yeah. Hey, Dan, it's Trish. Yeah, good. You? Yeah, good. Listen, I want to know a story about you. No, of course, but I just... You know, have you heard any naval exercises going on in the Sound?
Okay, bye.
Totally into it.
No. Everyone's talking about the snow and to get to
Bellevue
and talk about
the
snow.
What did he really say?
Two words. Circle.
Come on, one time, one time.
Forget
what Dan said.
Better
what he said.
Yeah. Outflow breach indicator on S-14.
Now you're a problem. Good luck.
Thanks, Phil. Dispatch. Dispatch. Hello? Come on, guys. Dispatch.
Okay, let's park this beast right about here, right across the street from the best coffee in town.
Oh, in your humble opinion.
It's all in the grind, man.
Can we please have another What's Best Coffee in Seattle conversation?
We should get it. We'll get this on camera.
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on.
tracking it.
Seriously?
Yeah, big brother girl.
Hi, Dan. No, we just saw... No, wait, listen. I think I could be onto something here. No, just listen. Why do you think a whole lot of U.S. Navy just showed up in Seattle? No, there's been no report on it. That's why you haven't heard about it. Don't you think we should find out? You know, it could be something to do with the whole mutant shark thing.
Shit.
Mutant shark. You know, the video, it's gone viral. The shark eats plane. Dan? Dan, hello? Thanks, guys. He just hung up on me. Why'd you make me say mutant shark?
Yeah, I don't think that's a good word for it.
Guys, they use like killer shark or great white or...
It's starting to sound like one of those sci-fi movies. Anyway, coffee's on me.
Half sweet.
Non fat.
Caramel latte. Hey, it's my favorite.
Hey, honey.
Hey, Rick. I think I just did something really stupid. You're never gonna give me this handcuff spot.
What? What happened?
I just pitched a mutant shark story to Dan. You know, because of that video Melody was looking at.
A mutant shark? Honey, wasn't that on sci-fi last week?
Yeah, exactly.
Sorry, Trish.
It's my chance. It's my break. It's my spring. I'm 38, destined to be the weather girl. Till I'm 40 when they replace me with some young, hot thing. Dan doesn't take me seriously. You know, he doesn't even listen to me. Are you listening? Hello, Rick, are you listening?
Sorry, honey, it's just that we've got outages and alerts all over the Magnolia area like I have never seen.
Magnolia? We're in Discovery Park. The place is crawling with Navy. You think there could be a connection?
Yeah, maybe, if we declared war on Seattle.
Stop it, I'm serious.
Honey, it's just the snow and the ice. The pipes are probably frozen, okay? Our system isn't designed to handle this. I gotta go. Dispatch, talk to me.
The plane for the video. It's the plane for the video. You guys!
What happened to the biker dude?
I'm fine. Start with the oxygen.
We're here on the scene now.
We've been reassigned to Veronica. Come over here, give me a hand.
Trish, what happened? You look like you got hit by a truck.
I'm fine. Okay, I'm here.
This is my story.
Oh, really?
Dan said that you were covering snow in Valdivia. Eric, Louis, we're on in five. Let's roll. 3, 2.
Thanks, Dan. Just moments ago, my team and I were involved in an explosion, which killed at least 5 and left several injured. But we survived to bring you this story, live from Discovery Park. Now, hold on. I do believe that this is the fire chief. Let's see if we can get him to make a statement. So, Chief, with your years of expertise, can you tell my audience what happened here?
Sure, Veronica. From what we can tell, we're dealing with a gas explosion. Mm-hmm. Emergency units responded and the situation is now contained. But sadly, there are 5 dead and more than a dozen seriously injured.
I was there. Something came out of the floor. Something big came up out of the floor.
Yeah, it's called gas.
No. Something came up out of the floor and destroyed the coffee shop.
Something came out of the floor. I'm sorry, but I didn't get your name.
Trish Lanson. 1055 News. Like I said, I was there. And something came up out of the floor.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Trish Lanson. You're the wacky weather girl.
This is Trish Lanson, reporting to 1055 News.
Look, Miss Lanson, why don't you just leave this to the professionals and focus a little more on, say, the weather?
Chief, what causes a gas explosion such as this one?
Trish, are you okay?
So.
I saw you on the news. You were terrible. Sorry.
Gee, thanks. Hold on. Dan's calling. I think he's gonna fire me.
Don't worry about that. Listen, Trish, you said you saw something in the sewer?
Yeah, I know. It sounds crazy.
No, Trish, listen to me. Something is in the sewer system, and it's not frozen pipes.
I know. I think I saw it.
I got water out of just pointing in a straight line to West Point treatment plant like something huge.
West Point. Okay, I gotta go. Okay, bye.
No, Trish, wait a second. No, wait.
You guys got any trouble in your flow system?
What kind of trouble?
I got reds all down the line coming right at you. I don't know what it is. Something in the pipes. Something big.
Rick, this is a sewage treatment facility, and there are a lot of big things in the pipe.
I'm serious, Malone. It's right on you.
Democratic joker.
Hello?
Thank you.
seeing any back pressure?
Back pressure? Yeah, there's quite a bit of back pressure in the final solid tank.
You mean the poop tank?
Yeah, I mean the poop tank. Yeah, there's back pressure all the way.
Why? Can you flush it?
Yeah, I tried, but it won't flush.
Roboshark? I like that. It has a good ring to it.
Oh, no.
What do I do now?
Hold on. No.
It's you!
Good enough. Do you understand the situation we're in?
What?
Well, I need more, okay? See what you can get them to call, right? Stop me. I don't know. We're concrete. We're gonna need some serious contractors. Come on. Oh, thank God you're okay, Tris. Look, I can't talk right now. It is crazy.
Hey, listen, I need to know where it's headed next.
No way! Look, I've got outages everywhere, and you have to stay away from it. You got that?
No, listen, you saw it this morning. It was on the video that Mallory showed us. They're calling it Roboshark.
Roboshark? What the hell are you talking about?
Rick!
Tristan, what's going on? I'm not gonna
go out. Rick!
Sewer system. Yeah,
American people need you.
What?
To defend the homeland. Count on you?
Yeah. Totally.
What? No, we have to finish the story.
No, it's over, Louie. It's gonna fire me.
God, it stinks! What is that smell?
Hey, Mel.
Melody, what are you doing here? Hey, Louie. Hey, Mom. Oh, God, it stinks. Let's get out of here. What the hell? How did you get here? How'd you know where I was?
Oh, I thought you were going to hack her. Can we go now?
Oh, gosh, she's here.
Yeah, she is.
Okay, so what's the next step?
We take you back to school. Veronica's got the story. Besides, we have no way of knowing where Roboshark's going to hit next.
Mom, this is what I've been telling you. You need me.
Oh, really? And how are you going to help? Dad's the only one who can do that. By checking the water outages as travel
safety. Wait, Dad said he's missing out the water.
Well, we can search for tweets about water outages by timestamp and then map them. Hold on. How's this? Looks like something's happening at the Pacific Mall. It's actually pretty good.
Hey, can we go now? It seriously stinks.
Right.
She in school.
Rick, there's a giant robot shark tumbling out of the city, eating everything in its path. Melody's helping us get the word out. She's incredible.
Giant robot shark. Why don't you use your years of robot shark fighting experience to save you? Chris, are you out of your mind? She's 15.
I'm not a kid anymore, Dad. My Instagram account has over 11,000 followers.
Melody, so I'm on speakerphone. What does your Insta account have to do with anything? Okay, I've got Navy guys here making me look for the shark.
Roboshark, Dad.
Roboshark, whatever.
Who are they, Rick? What can you tell me about what's going on?
I'm sorry, baby. I can't tell you that.
Dad, have you changed your password lately?
No. My password? Hung up. The Admiral will clear all calls. In or out. Cool.
The Navy? That sounds like some kind of top secret weapon. They lost control of it. It's here, and it's hungry.
Lily, stop with the conspiracy. To report the news, not write it.
You're not going to use that.
This is about your dad's password. Seriously, Mom? Please. So we can listen in, obviously.
No, I'm sorry. Admiral! Excuse me. That was my wife and kid I was talking to, and then they're sort of in the middle of this thing, and you can't just cut me off like that.
Right?
Yeah, sir.
You need to understand there's a lot at stake here, Rick. Don't test me.
I'm not trying to test you, sir. It's my wife and kid.
Let's go in your office.
What I'm about to tell you, you cannot reveal to anyone. If you do,
well, we'll just have to kill you. You're serious?
U.S. Navy wouldn't kill you, Rick.
You're American.
We'll just destroy your credibility. IRS would seize all your assets, and after you lost your job, your wife, your family, you'd kill yourself.
This guy's a douche.
Melody.
Sorry, Mom.
Classic douche.
Okay, then maybe you guys shouldn't tell me anything. You're already in, Rick. Deep.
Deep?
Deep.
Deep.
You heard of force majeure?
Well, force majeure, Rick, is when you get intel that an alien starship... That's right. An alien starship has launched something at us. And that thing has taken out the United States nuclear submarine. 168 men. Gone. And that's what we're here to destroy.
Wow. Are you sure?
Dead sure. We're the United States Navy. We don't make mistakes. We're gonna kick its alien shark's ass back to whatever damn planet it came from.
Sir.
Yes? Yes, sir. Yeah, but sir, we're quite capable.
Yes, understood, sir.
Yes, you'll have our full cooperation. Yes, sir.
Well, thank you, sir.
When will he be here?
Any second.
Who is that?
The most powerful man in the world.
Yeah. Cool. The president?
No. Someone with real power.
Oh, please.
Enough, XO.
Sorry, XO.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Bill.
Hi, I'm Bill.
Hello.
I'm Rick. You're Bill?
Yes, I'm Bill. Wow. Nice to meet you.
You're in my office.
Yes, it looks like that, Rick.
It's my office.
Admiral, it's good to see you too.
Bill, it's been a while.
2010. We were trying to sell the Army electric tanks.
Yeah, it didn't go off too well, did it?
No. Electric tanks, who would have thought? Oh, boy. Well, I have a solution to our problems. Alien technology. Linda and I feel that we can solve poverty and diseases and be eliminated.
Yeah. Okay, we get it. You're going to save the world. Let's cut to the chase, Bill. How the hell are you going to deal with Roboshark?
Admiral, I'm glad you asked that question. How does one communicate with alien intelligence? Music and math. The first thing we do is we establish a common communication language, and then we use this. The MS Grove. We develop a musical rapport. We work on understanding its operating system. We shut it down. We reverse engineer it. And then bingo, we own that market too. So now, I understand you know where Roboshark is.
Yes, sir.
Well?
Billionaires. Always screwing around with a perfectly good military operation.
I agree, sir. Belinda, the global warming is an okay thing.
Okay, what if we run those guns? Yeah, do it. Excellent. Okay, guys, look sharp. Some of that report. Okay. Yeah, that's good. The whole thing is on the helos up and ready. Missiles, Gatling guns, the whole nine yards.
Yes, sir.
Get me Bill.
Admiral,
I just want to say I appreciate your cooperation and teamwork.
Yeah, of course.
Life's not fair. Just get used to it.
Self-righteous. What do you want to do, boss? Tell them to stand down.
That's right.
Yes! I found it! It's at THX-1138.
Great. Over now. We are online.
Go to the bathroom? Okay. So I'll just, excuse me, I'm just
going to the bathroom.
Hi, Rick.
Trish, are you remoting in my desktop and listening to our conversations?
I'm not. Your daughter, on the other hand, is...
Are you crazy? You have me shot for treason.
Don't be dramatic.
I'm not being dramatic. They are being dramatic. Where are you? Right now.
What?
Where are you? You're at the park.
It's where the story is, Rick.
Come on, Trish, please get out of there.
Are you kidding? Aliens, Rick, Bill Gates, this is the biggest story of all time. Right in the middle of it.
This is RoboShark. Forget the damn anchor job.
This isn't about the damn anchor job, Rick. This is about letting the people know the truth. What RoboShark is, where it came from.
Trish.
I can feel it coming, Rick. It's coming.
Trish, get out of here. Please.
Everyone will be okay. I'll call you later.
Trish. Damn it.
Rick.
Toilet paper.
Thank you.
signal.
Let's try another run.
Roboshark out. After you evacuate the school, right?
Evacuation.
I wish we could. Admiral, it's a school.
The burden of command, Rick. We can't afford to let the enemy know that we know its plans. We'll take away the element of surprise. It's a sacrifice we'll have to make.
A sacrifice?
They don't hire us to make the easy choices, Rick. The needs of the many outweigh the needs of the few.
Wrath of Khan? Seriously?
Who?
Come on, how do you not know that?
250,000 hits in 6 minutes.
You look great, Mom. I'm proud of you.
Turn right! I'm not learning the last one.
What? We have to tell them to evacuate. How are we going to do that?
Mom, I've put up 100,000 cars. Check. Watch this.
Thank you.
good. Roboshark is following
you. What do you mean Roboshark is following you? What are you doing? I just DM'd Roboshark. What is DMing?
Direct message.
What did you say? Please stop printing us, cry face. You called Roboshark a cry face?
No, I just use a cry face sign, you know, like an emoticon.
Like a colon, a dash, and a close parenthesis?
No, that would be a happy face.
I should probably use an emoji, right?
Yeah,
yeah, good. Yeah, emoji's like a little...
Yeah, I know what emojis are, okay? Is that Roboshark? What did he say?
It's emojis. Rocket ship, fish, cry face.
We're gonna give you a break, son. Looks like the RoboShark is history.
What about my wife and daughter?
You're fine. Got you.
What's the matter with you? This is not a comedy. Right?
Is the target destroyed?
We're gonna have to send divers to confirm.
Take one more step towards that camera, and I tweet, Veronica Viola steals Trish Lanson's RoboShark footage. And I'm just getting started. It gets a lot uglier from there. That nose job, that Botox you've been having. Oh, what about that lesbian weekend in Cabo I heard about?
All right, fine, keep the footage. Just relax.
Oh my God. It's RoboShark. It's alive.
What did it say?
It says, RoboShark phone home.
Yes, sir.
What is it?
Admiral, it's alive. That's impossible.
It is. Admiral, you gotta get those divers out of there.
Sit down. The enemy is wounded. We'll finish the job. It's what we do. Some kind of terroristic relationship with Roboshark?
What? No!
Talk to me, Rick.
Okay. I don't know if this means anything, but for the past few hours, Roboshark has been traveling in pretty much a straight line.
Where does it lead?
I don't know, somewhere along this line. The Space Needle?
The Space Needle. Of course.
Chief? Of course, the Space Needle. Quiet.
We were expecting something like this. An attempt to communicate with the mothership.
Mothership? Using the Space Needle.
Need something large to act as an antenna. Space Needle fits the bill. We cannot allow that communication to occur. The enemy must be stopped at all costs. You're coming with us.
Emma? I gotta go to the bathroom. Again. Weak bladder.
Start the feed now.
What? Dad. Hey, Rick. Can you drive me? Dad?
Put your mom on the phone.
Mom can't talk right now. She's driving to the space field. Just talk on the phone and drive at the same time.
Not safe. Then stay away from the Space Needle. The Navy's bringing in the big guns.
Dad, they can't kill Roboshark.
This is the U.S. Navy, honey. They're gonna get it done.
Not if we can stop it. Dad, Roboshark is friendly. It's following me.
Following you? What do you mean Roboshark is following you? Then you need to run. Run, Melody, run.
Not following. Twitter following. Roboshark is following me on Twitter. Dad, think about it. What if Roboshark wasn't bad? What if it just wanted to be liked and see what the Earth was like? And then people started trying to kill it.
Honey, just because someone friends you on Twitter does not make them a friend in real life. Come on.
Dad, you can't friend people on Twitter. I don't know if Roboshark has Facebook.
Melody, what are you even talking about? This is Roboshark! Hey, buddy, ready to go?
Thank you.
the chute.
Whoa, the power of news van, the size of my phone. Cool.
Come on, we'll have to go the rest of the journey on foot. Okay.
It's going to take time. NASA says more than 10 minutes round trip just to say howdy. That's our window. It'll be vulnerable. Forced to wait for a handshake before it sends its message. The RoboShark will be a sitting duck. Sure. Whatever. Look, Rick. You have to help us find the RoboShark. Tell us where it is. Now, Rick.
Okay. Yeah, no, I got this. Okay. Yeah, here we go.
Warm up the cruisers and get me that tactical nuke.
Yes, sir.
Admiral!
Just making sure you pay your attention, son.
Okay. This is Trish Lamson reporting live on the RoboShark from the Space Needle. Why it's decided to come here is not yet known, but something appears to be attracting it to this location.
Senate subcommittee investigating who blew up Seattle. Damn social media. Can't run a proper war anymore. Get her out of here.
Yes, sir.
What the hell is she doing?
Sharks are.
What kind of free willy nonsense is going on here?
Don't you see? RoboShark has changed its message. She could be saving us all, Admiral. That's my girl.
Thank you.
Get the hell out of here! Oh, that's the right corner, sailor! Ha, 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 ha